Apparently, here at Karnak is the only place in the world you'll find two obelisks together. At one of the previous temples we went to, they had already removed one and were going to remove the other, but something made them stop, but there is still only one. So this is the only place where there are two.